afternoon and welcome to Patriot Auditorium. Thank you for being here today. For the comfort of others, we ask that you refrain from noise-making and talking during performance, and please silence all electronic devices. That if you need to leave your seat or exit the hall, you do so during the applause. That you applaud for all our performance today. That you refrain from flash photography. Please be kind and generous to those around you, remembering that you are all here together to support our Owen Valley Patriot Choirs. The performers are required to stay backstage until the completion of the show. Thank you for your patience. We are accepting donations from Miles for Music. Please see a booster or staff member for details after the show. And now, sit back and relax as we present our finale concert, We Are One, by welcoming the senior choir class of 2023.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your choir class of 2023.
what you've waited for. Oh, oh, oh. You've been searching in the dark, you swear, soaking through the floor. Oh, oh, oh. And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that is leaving is left behind.
Thank you. stay seated for just a moment more, though, until we get the awards. Here come the 7th and 8th graders who are going to sit in the pit. We'll get going here momentarily.
My name is Peyton Froderman, and I am the middle school choir director, and it has been my absolute pleasure to have spent my first year with Owen Valley Middle School this year. Your kids are an absolute joy, and I've loved every minute of it. So once we get them here, we're good. Showstoppers. So this year's 7th grade Outstanding Performer Award is going to go to Liam Ruppel. Okay, so this is another 7th grade award, and I decided to give out a positive attitude award. Because in middle school, it's really, really hard sometimes to have a really positive attitude when you come to school. And so this person has spent all year being a positive role model for all of their friends, being a positive role model in class, and always sticking up for their friends. So this year's 7th grade Positive Attitude Award goes to Lily Stark. Who's constantly asking questions and seeking help and is constantly wanting to improve. I also cannot wait to see what this 7th grader does with us with Showstoppers next year on the road. This year's 7th grade Director's Ethic Award is going to Emma Cornett. Director's Work Ethic Award. This student started off the year kind of shy, but has blossomed into such a great performer, and I'm also sad to see her leave, Jalen McDaniel. Okay, I'll make sure that she gets her own one. Okay, next, my 8th grade Outstanding Performer Award. This one showed up at the beginning of the year ready to perform. And I also cannot wait to see what she does in Sweet Pizzazz in the fall. This one goes to Miss Zoe Hill. All right, for my last award, this is my Positive Attitude Award. And my goodness, this young lady has been a joy to have in class every day. She comes in ready to work.
She comes in and gives me a daily hug every day that I look forward to every single day. My eighth grade positive attitude award goes to Miss Kristen Taylor.
For the high school awards, like every year on high schoolers come up, if your name is called, and we're going to make a long line across here so you can create a photo op. So for the high school awards, every year, and we've been tracking these awards for many, many years now, we have a most valuable member, we have an outstanding performer, we have best female singer, best male singer, and also best female and male dancer. So I'm really excited about these awards. These awards, by the way, every year are awards that the students decide. They choose, and I go through and I look at their ballots. And the first time I ever came to one ballot, I'm like, wow, that's how they do traditional awards here. I have never, ever, ever given an award at Owen Valley that I don't disagree with the students. They really know how to pick them. So congratulations to all of you, really, okay? So, before we get started here, first up for Patriot Singers, we have the Best Male Vocalist Award, and this goes to Mr. Jonathan Schneider. Next, we have Best Female Vocalist Award to Miss Lillian Anderson. Valuable member. To clarify, the most valuable member is the member of the choir who best embodies the spirit of the choir. They're the person that's always on, that always stays late, that the other students really look to when they need guidance and support. I'm very pleased that this year's most valuable member for Patriot Singers is Miss Veronica Clark. And finally, outstanding performer. This is the person who is a triple threat. They can dance, they can sing, they can do everything. I don't believe she's here with us tonight, but the recipient for this year's award is Miss Mallory Owen. We'll make sure that she gets her award in class. You guys will applaud really loud for her again, right? Okay. Next, moving on to Sweet Pizzazz. And going through the awards in a similar order, first of all, for best vocalist in the group, all female group, Miss Lily Treese. Next, for best dancer, is Anya DeFord. Valuable member for Sweet Pizzazz, again, Miss Anya DeFord. And finally, our triple threat, our outstanding performer, Miss Madison Wicker. Sound waves because they're bookends. You'll understand what I mean when you hear me announce. But the first one goes to a senior, Mr. Liam Barrett. And next is a freshman, Mr. Isaiah Reppert. See, bookends, that's what I mean.
Okay, very good.
For best female vocalist for 22-23, Miss Kenji Klee. For best female dancer, Miss Mia Gladys. Best male dancer, Mr. Tyler Gatlin. Not very often that a freshman receives outstanding performer in the ballet sound waves, Mr. Gage Fluitt. And finally, one I couldn't agree with more, our most valuable member for 22-23, Miss Mia Glass. Can you guys spread out just a little bit? Come down this way. Parents, here's your photo op if you want it. But one more round of applause for these great performers. Your seats. Unless you're a senior, you need to head toward the egress. Senior parents, it's time. While the seniors and the parents are getting organized up the ramp, I have to say that this senior class is very, very special to me. Last year's senior class was the first senior class I'd had since the seventh grade. I came halfway through the year and loved them the whole way. This senior group is the first group that I've had since day one of seventh grade. And they're a really awesome, remarkable group of young men and young women, and I can't say enough wonderful things about them. We will read their bios because this is their senior night. I've invited Mrs. Peyton Froderman again to come to the mic and read for me, because some of these are hard for me to get through. So I hope you enjoy them as much as I enjoyed formatting for the students. And I hope too, little things tonight, like the senior slideshow, that you enjoyed those too. So many things happen behind the scenes here. Most of our time is spent behind the scenes, hours and hours and hours. So these students are so special to me, and these students are too. And these students are too. So one more round of applause for all of the students.
She's a soprano and has been a member of the Owen Valley Patriot Choirs for 6 years. Tegan writes, I have been in choir for 6 years, 2 years in middle school, 3 years in Sweet Pizzazz, and 1 year in Sound Waves while in high school. I've been in multiple clubs and sports throughout high school. I've participated in FCCLA, Beta Club, Patriot Manufacturing, and have managed soccer, basketball, and softball. Although I've been in all of these clubs, I believe that choir has impacted my life the most, and I feel like we are a true family. It's given me lifelong friendships and has let me be myself with no judgment.
Choir has been my escape through everything that I have been through in the last 6 years of my life. My future plans are to attend Indiana State University to study elementary education to accomplish my childhood dream of becoming a teacher. I would like to first thank God for making it possible for me to experience this great opportunity and getting me through everything. Dr. Latta, for making me a better performer and always being there for me. The Great Eight, for always putting me in a good mood and helping me be a better person. And lastly, my friends and family, for always supporting me with whatever decisions I made for choir. Without these people, I wouldn't be the person I am today. I'm so glad that I've been a part of this and had this opportunity to be in the class of 2023. All of these memories are my favorite, and my senior year in Soundways will always be a core memory for me. Stephen Arthur. Liam is a tenor and has been a member of the Valley Soundwaves for his senior year. Liam writes, "With the little I've been in choir, it has been very impactful. I made more friends and had a lot of fun. Competition season was especially fun. It was a unique and different experience. I've always been involved in band for all of high school. I was in the school musical. I'm a member of the National Honor Society. I really enjoy being musical and artistic, but I also love to cook and spend time with my friends. I plan on attending Ivy Tech College for 2 years and transferring to IU to finish off my degree in business. I would like to thank Dr. Latta for giving me the opportunity to be involved with my friends, my family, and my girlfriend Riley for the endless support. Liam Barrett." Next, we have Ben Friedheim. Ben is a baritone and has been a member of the Owen Valley Patriot Choirs. Ben writes, I have not been in choir up until a couple years ago and regret that I didn't start sooner. Choir has affected me by allowing me to find my voice and find new people who are all kind. Other than participating in two different varsity choirs, I've been a part of the soccer program since I was 6, and also enjoyed his time in production of 2 musicals. My hobbies include gardening, strength training, and swimming. I would like to thank all of my family for being supportive, and I would also like to thank my friends who made the whole experience more enjoyable. Ben Friedheim. Next, we have Kirsten Cerisi. She's a soprano and has been a member of the Owen Valley Patriot Choirs for 6 years. Has performed with both Sweet Pizzazz and the Valley Soundwaves. Kirsten writes, "Choir has made me a better person for many different reasons. Choir has impacted me when I sing in the car and in other surroundings as well. When I find myself singing along to a song, I open my mouth and find the head voice that Dr. Latta is always talking about. When I sing, I think about the words and which ones should be loud and soft, the dynamics. I'm involved in various sports, including soccer for 3 years, basketball for 4 years, and track for 3 years. I volunteered my time during the summer at the House of Prayer in Ellettsville for Circle J Kids Camp. I plan to attend Rose Holman Institute of Technology to pursue a bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering and a master's in engineering management. I would like to thank my parents for coming to every choir event they could, and my grandparents for supporting me, my aunt for coming and watching me, and Dr. Latta for helping me find my love for music and giving me the best year of high school through choir." Next is Miss Veronica Clark. Veronica is a soprano and has been a member of the Owen Valley Patriot Choirs for 6 years and a member of all 3 OVHS choir Patriot Singers, Sweet Pizzazz, and the Valley Soundwaves. Veronica writes, "Choir has impacted as a way I could escape from what was going on in the world and just be able to have a lot of fun. I'm involved in JROTC. I was corps commander in the fall, and I am also a member of Beta Club, National Honor Society, Theater Arts, Drama as the president. This year, I was the first member to be in both Patriot Singers and Soundwaves at the same time. I'll be attending Ivy Tech in the fall for culinary arts. Once I get my associate's degree, I'm gonna go to Disney World. Ooh, that'll be fun. for their college program for a year and then worked for Disney full-time. I would like to thank my mom and dad for always driving me to those late night practices, early competition mornings, or volunteering their time to help out. I would like to thank my brother Alexander, who really inspired me to be in show choir and be the best person I could. Though he isn't here with me, I know he's watching me grow not only as a performer, but also as a person. I would like to thank my friends for always having my back and creating all these amazing memories. Lastly, but surely not least, thank you, Dr. Latta, for being an amazing teacher and always having my back. You always made choir and theater such fun, and I am so thankful for you and wanting to include Alex in show choir. I am who I am today because I have known all of you guys. Lots of fun. Next is Madison Dill. Madison is a mezzo-soprano and has been a member of the Valley Patriot Choirs for 6 years and has been a member of both Sweet Pizzazz and the Valley Soundwaves while in high school. Madison writes, I've been in choir for 6 years, 2 in middle school, 2 in Sweet Pizzazz, and 2 years in Soundwaves. Choir has given me so many great friends and a huge family, and I've created so many memories with and will always cherish. I'm involved in National Honor Society, Youth Board, Patriot Manufacturing, Beta Club, and the Drama Club. I was in the productions of Annie, the Brothers Grimm, and the Addams Family, starring as Grandma. I am also on the varsity tennis team. My future plans are to attend Indiana State University to study criminology in hopes to become a crime scene investigator. I would like to thank Dr. Latta for giving me the love of music, and Miss Lady Peyton Froderwoman, that's me, for being the person I can come to for everything and being a great teacher in person. Everyone in choir who made this year great, but most importantly, the great eight. Haley and Emma for being my queens, my parents for coming to everything and supporting me the last 6 years, and lastly, my family and friends who came to every event possible. Without everyone's love and support, I wouldn't be who I am today. Madison Dill. Next is Miss Mia Black. Mia is a mezzo-soprano and has been a member of the Owen Valley Patriot Choirs for 6 years. Mia writes, I'm attending the Culinary Institute of America to study pastry and baking. While at Owen Valley, I've been a part of the past 4 drama productions playing Morticia in the Addams Family. I was also a dance captain for Soundwaves this year. I would like to thank my family for always supporting me, especially my mom, who has gone above and beyond to be there for everything. She's always been my biggest fan. Choir has impacted me in so many ways. Being on stage has made me more confident and helped me become who I am today. More than that, I'm grateful for the friends I've made over the past 6 years, especially the great eight. Choir wouldn't be the same without you guys. Really bless. All right, next we have Jenna Harris. Jenna is a soprano and has been a member of the Owen Valley Patriot Choirs for 6 years and a member of the Valley Soundwaves for 4 of those. Jenna writes, I am very involved in high school clubs. I'm the president of the board of youth in the student council. I'm the president of the Beta Club. In the summer of 22, I had the honor of representing Owen Valley as a Hoosier Girls State Delegate at Trine University, which was an amazing experience and a huge opportunity. My future plans include attending Indiana University to major in criminal justice and in the future earn my law degree. Along with this, I will be playing club golf there as well. Choir has had a huge impact on my life. It's given me lifelong friends and has allowed me to find my true self. I would like to thank my family for always supporting me and coming to every concert and always giving me the positivity to be the best me I can be. I would like to thank the great eight, they know who they are, for being my best friends and making this the best senior season ever. I would like to thank my boyfriend Tyler McDaniel for being my biggest supporter and for always believing in me. I would like to thank Dr. Latta for making me into the performer I am today while cracking some jokes along the way. Kirsten and I still deserve more than 3 questions. No, never. Last year. Last year, like to thank God for giving me the ability to do this with such a talented and special group of people who will always be remembered. I'm so happy to be a part of the 2023 senior class, which is such an amazing group of people. Jenna Harris. All right, next is Brooke Eisen. She is an alto and has been a member of the Patriot Choirs for 6 years, singing with both Sweet Pizzazz and the Valley Sound Waves. Brooke writes, throughout my years of choir, I've made everlasting friendships and remarkable memories that I will hold on to. Choir has also helped me bring out the positivity in me and has taught me to give my all every day. I've been in FFA, FCCLA, and I participated in FFA forestry team in all 4 years of high school. I was in the Annie musical and performed various roles. After high school, I am planning on attending Ivy Tech, but I have yet to decide which degree I want to pursue. I'd like to thank my parents and grandparents for coming to my choir concerts and supporting me. I would also like to thank my elementary music teacher, Mrs. Purcell, for making me want to continue being in choir during my high school career. Lastly, I would like to thank Dr. Latta and all the boosters for all their hard work and helping make my years in choir the best times. Ms. Brooke. Next is Ms. Kenji Cleet. Kenji is a soprano and has been a member of the Owen Valley Choirs for 6 years. While in choir, Kenji has been a member of Sweet Pizzazz and the Valley Sound Waves. Kenji writes, choir has truly helped me hone my craft, grow not only as a musician, but as a person, and for my love for music. I'll be attending Indiana Wesleyan University in the fall for music education in hopes to become a choir director. I would like to thank God for the gifts and opportunity that he has given me, my family for supporting me, Dr. Latta for making my years in high school enjoyable with choir, and my closest friends. Tyler, my dearest friend, Emma, Clarissa, Lillian, and John for being there and making me laugh when I needed it. Kenji Cleet. Next is Ms. Kaylin Harris. Kaylin is a soprano and has been a member of the Owen Valley Patriot Choirs for 6 years and a member of both Sweet Pizzazz and the Valley Sound Waves. Kaylin writes, throughout high school, I participated in various clubs and organizations. I have participated in FCCLA, Youth Board, Beta Club, National Honor Society, Congress for Future Medical Leaders, volleyball, tennis, and basketball. Whew, that's a lot. Choir has been had a personal impact on me through the friendships and bonds I've created. Through choir, I've met various individuals and became lifelong friends, my closest friends being the Great Eight. For future plans, I aspire to go to college for nursing at Indiana State University. I would like to thank my parents and family for always supporting me, my friends for everything, and Dr. Latta for his teaching and constant encouragement. Kaylin, okay, next is Ms. Ella Price. Ella Price is a mezzo-soprano and has been a member of the Owen Valley Patriot Choirs for all the years she's attended the middle school and high school. Ella writes, choir has given me many memories and has allowed me to meet some of my greatest friends, Mia, Maddie, and the rest of the Great Eight. I'm in the National Honor Society. I work part-time at a daycare, and I will attend IU in the fall. I would like to thank my parents and family for supporting me and taking care of me. I'd also like to thank my sister Betty for sharing the same humor as me and for being my best friend. Ms. Ella Price. Next we have Mr. Ben Shepherd. Ben is a tenor and has been a member of the Owen Valley Patriot Choirs for the last 4 years. Ben writes, the choir really pushed me out of my shell at maximum capacity. In my freshman year, I was a very shy person and didn't really talk to anyone or sing very loud.
That's hard to believe.
Throughout my years, it pushed me to be more social and talk to people and try out for solos. I plan to go to college for drama and theater because the choir and theater impacted my life so much. The only problem I'm facing for college is that my teachers or professors will not be anything like Dr. Latta was for my high school career.
Mr. Ben Robert.
And has been a member of the Sweet Pizzazz and the Valley Sound Waves during the last 2 years of high school. Clarissa writes, choir has helped me get out of my comfort zone, and I've met so many incredible people because of it. I'm so thankful for all the great friends I've made because of this activity. They have brought me immense happiness, and I know they are people I will continue to stay in contact with after high school. I'm not involved in much else besides choir, but I am in AP Art, and my two favorite mediums are drawing and painting. A couple of hobbies I have are kayaking and hiking. I also love photography. My future plans are to attend Ball State in the fall and major in nutrition and dietetics. I would like to thank my amazing family for always uplifting and supporting me, even when we don't completely agree on things, and for coming to all of the contest events they can make it to. I love y'all a lot. Another person I'd like to thank is Silas. He has been nothing short of amazing. At times where I was afraid and unsure, he was always there uplifting and supporting me. I'm so thankful to have him, and I love him so much. Aww. Thank you to all my friends as well. I love you people. You guys have made this year incredible. Mrs. Clarissa Sloan. Now we have Ms. Grace Blood. Is a mezzo-soprano that has been a member of the Owen Valley Patriot Choirs for 6 years and a member of OVHS Choir, Patriot Choirs, the Patriot Singers for 4 years. Grace has a rare chromosomal abnormality called DDX3X syndrome, which causes various delays in speech physically and developmentally. Grace has always loved music and singing. She is also a 10-year member of 4-H, where she shows poultry and crafts. She has been involved in Girl Scouts since first grade and has received the Girls of Distinction Award 4 times for selling over 1,000 boxes of cookies each year. Nice job. She loves being a part of this group and having fun with friends. I would like to thank my parents and family for supporting me in all I do. I would also like to thank Dr. Latta for helping me with choir and creating all the great memories. Miss Grace. Next, we have Silas Van Arsdale. Silas is a tenor and has been a member of the Valley Sound Waves for 2 years in his junior and senior years. Silas writes, choir has impacted me in many ways. It not only encouraged me to embrace being a performer, but it also helped me to gain new friendships. Outside of choir, I participated in soccer, basketball, and theater. I love studying languages, which is what I'm going to pursue in college. I'm going to study French at Ball State University in hopes of becoming a translator. I would love to thank my family who inspired me through everything and actively encourages me to perform to the best of my ability. I would also love to thank my amazing girlfriend, Clarissa. Her love and support through the last year of time has made me a better person and more confident individual. Most importantly, I'd like to thank God. He's always led me where I needed to be and has blessed me in many ways that I may never know. Bo is a mezzo-soprano and has been a member of the Patriot Choirs for 6 years and a member of the Valley Sound Waves for 4 of those. Bo writes, throughout high school, I played soccer and basketball for 3 years and participated in prom committee and beta club. I am also part of the National Honor Society. I'm going to Ball State University to study psychology, and I hope to be involved in their show choir. I would like to thank my parents, Anna Driver and Frank Woodruff, for allowing me to participate in everything. My friends, the grade 8, and family for making these past 4 years the best, and Dr. Latta for making my dream of being in sound waves a reality. Finally, I'd like to thank God for being with me throughout everything. So wonderful.
Thank you, Mrs. Sturman, for reading for me. One more round of applause, please, for these amazing... To conclude our program, it's time for Small Voice. Small Voice is a traditional song that has been sung, I believe, for 23 years to conclude the concerts at Owen Valley High School. Each year, we have everybody on stage, 7th grade through 12th grade, and we also invite our alumni who would like to come, and I see some of you out there. If you don't come up here, I'm going to call you out. I see you sitting there. We invite alumni to stage two. So, seniors, go ahead and pull over for me. Pick up the front row. Choir members, high school members, please stand up. Eighth graders, please come join us on stage first.
Small voice, I have but a small dream. Dr. Latta. So we heard that you had a podium that had been passed down through your family for generations. And so we decided that we would paint it and put our names on the side of it so you would remember us.
You guys stole my podium?
We also got you some flowers and a little picture of us.
Said before we leave, I don't think I ever would have made it this far without Dr. Latta. And can we give one more round of applause for this man right here?